I love being next to you. You know that? Best place to be. Most special place to be. You know the best part about waking up this morning? Let me tell you. Let me tell you. You know, I woke up this morning. There was a freeze last night. It was so cold. But I had you to keep me warm. You always keep me so warm. You warm my soul, you know. You warm my spirit. You warm my soul. Didn't know that. You should be told that very often, how heartwarming you are. Just your smile alone soothes me so much. You soothe me just even from across the room, even from far away. Just when I hear your voice, I feel complete comfort, and imagine you holding me, and I feel you no matter how far. Next to you, no matter the distance, we're always so close, aren't we? Let me tell you, I woke up this morning and it was so cold, but you always keep me so warm. Was a freeze last night. I went outside while you were sound asleep just to watch the hot air come into the atmosphere and see the fog and the smoke emit from the water fountain. Rising up in the air, and the crystals, the frost hitting the grass on the ground like little diamonds, little Swarovski crystals sparkling. And nothing sparkles and warms me nearly as much as you. I'm so thankful for you. Don't you know how thankful I am for you? I woke up. Wondering what you're dreaming of so peacefully and so beautiful. You are such a treasure. to watch when you're sleeping, just as much as any other time. But it's so nice to see how peaceful you are. It delights me. I love being next to you. In any way. So soothing. Just knowing you're near, even when you're far, I can feel you next to me. And I'm so very, very thankful for that. I'm so very thankful. Our connection. I'm so thankful for this wonderful connection we have. This special bond between us. How strong it is. How special we are. You know, it's not normal. There's not too many of us in the world. Not too many of us that love the way we love. No. Not too many of us that care. Intensely, so beautifully. The things that I want to tell you are not things that I can tell you in just one conversation. There are things that I want to tell you over a myriad of time, a symphony of lifetimes. Days, months, weeks, years. To you, and it's not words. It's being next to you. It's breathing in your breath. Smelling your cologne. It's brushing our teeth beside each other. It's picking up your shoes. You know, the ones that you leave. The walkway. It's not a simple conversation that happens just once. It's holding your hand for a thousand nights. Not something I would never want to stop. Through affinity, infinity. You gently grazing my nails, scratching your scalp. It's hugging you after a long day, a hard day, crying with you, feeling your sorrows with you. Celebrating with you. Healing with you. Being with you, next to you. Feeling your pain. With you. Holding it and loving it as much as I love you. For all the negatives and all the positives make up the beautiful person you are. And that's nothing to be ashamed of. And I would not deny you a thing. Celebrating your victories, things that I want to say to you can't happen in one conversation, only over a myriad. My heart can't fathom another way to be with you, but only that. Being next to you, whether near or far, I'm here, always here, never letting go. Holding fast, holding tight, grasping with everything I have to keep you close and deep inside my heart, right next to me, right where you belong. Right where we belong, next to each other. That's our place. That's our truth, isn't it? So when I woke up this morning and I went and I was outside and I could see the frost on the grass. I could see the frost on the grass and like diamonds. I thought the only reason this is beautiful to me and the only reason I can see that is because you've shown me what real beauty and vulnerability is. And you're always next to me. You're always so special when I look into your eyes. I see a better world. You're a better person. Me. You're a beautiful soul, and don't deserve you, but I'm the luckiest to have you. I don't think you know how lucky I feel to be next to you every day. Deserve you. I wouldn't trade you for anything, and I won't give you up for anything ever. You are my peace of mind. Things that you don't know. You just don't know how perfect you are for me. And it's not in one conversation to be had. There's no reason to rush. The world waits for us. And it's beautiful glory. The world waits for us. And not only does the grass shine with diamonds, when the sun gently peers through the windows, shining on your beautiful face, it's like the dust in the air and the sun rays. This magical fairy dust surrounds you. That I see, this beautiful aura, this precious soul that I cherish above everything. Is next to me. I'm next to you. The most special and treasured place to be. You are so loved. You are so important. You will always be needed in every way. My only hope is that one day I can show you how much you mean. One day I can show you how important you are to me. Because I am the most thankful for you. You have given me a purpose. You make my heart. Sometimes you make it race. all the time. You make me love you more with each second that passes. To be next to you, that's the magic. You are so needed. I love you. Thank you so much for being in my life.